Is back at Daytona International Speedway. Testing is underway for the 24 hours of Daytona. And wouldn't you know it, NASCAR's old number 24, Jeff Gordon, is trying his hand at the race again. In 2007, Gordon's team finished third, but now he wants the checkered flag.
Standing on the podium here in 07 was a big deal to me and a lot of fun, but it also motivated me to come back and you know, get that number one spot and win the 24 hours of Daytona.